The next level was legend. You gotta have accomplishments. In any league, they considering me dominant. The ball falls, you know the pit of defeat, bottomless. I was hungry, way. Show that I said I'm coming for everything.
I am the prey.
You seen it making of a star. They hear my name and remember me.
Remember me. I am the prey.
Just let the record show that I said I'm coming for everything. The chattermouths who talent don't average out. If your flow ain't nowhere near this caliber, that don't count. Competition get flattened out. Getting money like I went top three in the first round. My salary that amount. They want my style, but that ain't much to be flat about. I take it as a challenge when rappers calling my status out. One of the best, and they ain't my pedigree. You can have the rings, or we did an AI's legacy. I got champion genetics.
This place first opened way back in 1957. We are inside legendary Lambeau Field here in Green Bay. Today, it's the opener of a new NFL season between the New Orleans Saints and the Green Bay Packers. Just about time to rock as toe gets ready to meet leather. And off we go from Lambeau.
Takes it at the 7.
And they'll get him down inside the 30 at the 27. The 35. 14 yards is the pickup. First down, New Orleans. Here's Winston. He's going to launch this thing way downfield. And that is incomplete.
Absolutely no disguise on that one. They just went for it. Put him out there and said, go deep. Let's try and hit him. Unfortunately, to no avail.
They work again from the 38 on 2nd and 10. Jameis to throw it. And that is incomplete. A lot of force bearing down on him there. He could not hang on. It's 3rd down.
No surprise at all. Looking for the big man early in this one. The only surprise for them, he couldn't hang on to the pass.
Third down, Winston. And that ball incomplete, nearly intercepted. Took a chance with that one. It'll lead to a 4th down. So on 4th down, on is the punter, Ryan Wright. And that'll hit at the 5 and go into the end zone for a touchback. Will bring the pack up with a 1st and 10 at their own 20-yard line. Off the play fake to Jones. Here's Rodgers. And he can't get rid of it. He's taken down.
Multiple players combined for their team's first sack of the game. Well, the very first thing they told us, Charles, was we need to apply pressure early. And I would call that early pressure a nice sack to start the game.
And on the other sideline,
I just have this image in my mind of the head coach on the headset with the offensive coordinator asking him if that's exactly what he saw.
My rifle's one, and that's going to be intercepted. Picked off by Marshon Lattimore. And the Saints are going to take possession of the football.
Carter, I think this one went awry very simply because he overestimated his arm strength and his ability to fit it anywhere he wants to. A lot of quarterbacks do that and often pay the price.
Following the interception, Winston. And nowhere to fit that football in. It's knocked away and incomplete.
Well, he's smart enough to avoid the taunting rule, but I'll guarantee he quietly has told them, you might want to stop coming after me downfield because I just broke up another pass and took away a big shot that you were trying to succeed with.
Play action now, Winston. Nothing open downfield, so he'll throw it away.
So far in this drive, they've done some good work. They forced incompletions on first and second down, bringing up third and 10. That brings up the big question. Do they bring pressure, or do they play coverage on this down?
The chance of wasting this great starting field position, a real threat. This is third and long. From the shotgun, it's Winston. And he's going to be taken down. Pressure gets there back at the 39-yard line. So coming on now is the field goal unit. They're going to try for three, and he'll need all the leg he's got here. And his kick is good. He got every bit of that one as it's good from 56 yards out. And the Saints are going to take a 3-0 lead.
So, Charles, they get to them with their first turnover of the game and then make it hurt a little bit extra with a field goal.
And anytime you give the ball up, what's the first thing a coach tells his defense? Don't let them score off of this. You've got to put out the fire. In fact, in 2021, that's what one NFL coach termed his defense. The firemen, go out there, guys, and don't let them put some points on the board.
The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. And not much to speak of. Call it a one-yard gain up to the 26.
Yeah, things were pretty stacked up there in the middle of the line. A lot of bodies, not much space. I think ultimately he was fortunate to get anything out of that run.
On play action, it's Rodgers. He's going to launch this deep for Watson. And that will be incomplete. Tried to dial up the long one way out there, but it'll be third down.
Well, that play there was certainly a scouting report special because Cooper was all too aware that this close to the end zone, he's going to become a bigger weapon for that offense. And they were there to help force the incompletion.
Throwing is Rodgers on third down. That'll be complete to Alan Lazard. And he's got room. And he'll take this to the other side of midfield before going out of bounds. A big play that time on the catch and run. And it'll result in a fresh set of downs. So in Saints territory now. Here's first and 10 at the 47. Now Rodgers. He'll get 10 there all on his own, but it'll be second down.
That's an early scramble that can be viewed positively by either side. From the offensive point of view, it begins to establish him as a possibility to keep it on certain plays. And defensively, they avoided giving up a huge play in one of their first tests in containing a quarterback on the run.
That one, a first down pickup of 8.
Yeah, once more, a strong running, excellent blocking at the point of attack. They've got a nice little drive brewing right here.
Rodgers now on first down.
That's caught by Gabriel Davis. And they're going to get this down inside the 15. The first red zone opportunity of the new year here as they come up now first and 10.
Rodgers with a give. It's Aaron Jones. And they get to him quickly here as he stopped right around the 13. Give him a couple on the carry there. Second and 8.
Now that's a mountain of a man that just made that stop, isn't it? But he's more than that. This guy is nimble and quick. More than a space eater, he just made a great play there.
And this is going to be intercepted. picked off by Paulson Adebo. And the Saints are going to get the football here as the ball will come out to the 20.
Winston and the Saints now with a first and 10 at the 20. Off the play fake, he'll look to throw. And he can't find a receiver, and he's brought down. Rashawn Gary that time fighting free and getting to the quarterback. Now following the sack, they'll look to make amends on a second down and 17. Winston throw complete there to Thomas. And way up past the 35 before he's taken down. 23 yards the pickup there. On first and 10, Winston.
They'll get this out to Kamara. And they'll get him down on the other side of midfield.
Back-to-back nice gains. That one for 14 yards and another first. 3-0 after one on EA Sports. This offense finding its legs now. Here's another first and 10. Here's Winston. This one caught by Crowder. And a 6-yard gain gets him right around the 43. Line of scrimmage, the 43 on second and 4. Jameis again. He'll find its tight end. It's Adam Troutman. And he takes this just a few yards shy of the red zone before going out. The first down throw for Winston. And Rodgers intercepted a third time. Picked off by Darnell Savage. The 30. 10. 5. And into the end zone. It's a pick six and a Packer touchdown. Wow, so wipe out the INT roughing the passer. What a disaster.
An absolute disaster, and you hope their lockers are not right next to each other for the post game. Safe to say one is not buying the other down.
Got a man open. It's Thomas. It's a touchdown for New Orleans. Michael Thomas, a 12-yard touchdown grab. And the Saints are able to strike quickly to add on to their lead. Well, that didn't take long. The turnover instantly almost turning into points.
And when that happens, a lot of teams have the mentality of let's strike right now. You've got them off balance after the turnover or the takeaway. Let's go get it. And that's exactly what they did.
This will be fielded inside the 5.
And he had no room to run as he's tackled down inside the 20. About set to get this drive started. The Green Bay offense at the line.
As the offense comes out here, Charles, remember they threw the interception last time out, but they were moving the football down the field. Looked like they were going to have a sustained drive that ended in points, but then the pick ensued.
And because of that, there's no way you can call the last drive a success. Yes, there are things to build on because they found some play calls at work. Now, they've got to build another drive and find a way to avoid the turnover the play did on the last one.
And this will be stopped at the 44. That one good for 7 yards. So they'll come up after the gain of 7 on a 2nd and 3.
Well, no matter how they phrase it, staying on schedule, staying ahead of the sticks, whatever you want to call it, 7 yards on first down, that fits the bill.
And he's going to be out of bounds down around the 35-yard line.
Rodgers teaming up with Lazard there for a Packer first down.
Here's a play fake as they set up to throw. Airs it out toward the corner of the end zone. He's got Watson. It's caught. Touchdown, Packers. A great play there. 35 yards. And the Packers are back within a score. And Johnson's extra point up and good. And the lead is down to 2. After the touchdown on is Pat O'Donnell to send this one away. The Saints offense on the field, ready to get their drive started. This drive here beginning probably with a pair of motivated groups. Remember, the offense scored a touchdown on their last time out, looking to repeat that. Charles' defense, they were very frustrated after giving up six the last time on the field.
And frankly, it's just about rules in both ways, because you know they're both motivated, they both game plan for this drive, and they both have specific outcomes in mind. To me, it just comes down to who can execute better, and which side can step up and assert its will over the other.
On that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. Winston. Open man is Michael Thomas. And he'll get this one way up just shy of the 45-yard line. How about that? They weather the storm of a third and 17 to pick up the first. To throw, Winston. Hit as he throws there, incomplete.
Well, he certainly didn't like what he saw at all from the coverage on his primary reads, and he didn't even have any luck trying to get back to a safety valve. Give defense a credit. Coverage was in lockdown mode everywhere.
And he fires one that's intercepted. Picked off by Darnell Savage. And the Packers will take over here as they get it up to the 43-yard line.
When you're man coverage, you hop over the top. You become a much more confident defender. Trail the receiver and know that someone over the top can make a play. And that's exactly what happened here. The free safety coming up with the interception.
So after the INT, it's Rodgers. That's taken in by Watson. Now he's going to get this all the way down inside the 35. So they'll come up first and 10 now from the 33. This one swung out here to Jones, and he'll go down at the 28. It'll be a gain of 5, and it's second down. Looked like a pretty good safe play right there. No, he's had trouble with the interceptions in this game there. Hits his guy out in the flat.
Yeah, so many times we hear quarterbacks and offensive coordinators talk about, in your progression, you're either throwing the touchdown or you're throwing the check down. But earlier in the game, it was touchdown or interception. Now he got to the check down. A nice safe throw and a good one.
Flag comes in. This might be a free play. And unable to connect on the long pass. He actually brings it in, but he was out of bounds. Incomplete.
So they'll accept that penalty, and that'll, of course, move the football up the field.
So the yellow flag came out, and that leads to a new set of downs for this offense, first and 10. Now a play fake. Rodgers.
Throwing left side, and Watson has it. And he's brought down inside the 20 at the 18-yard line.
Looking to throw again on second down. Rodgers, a check down here to Jones. And he gets it inside the 10 to the 9. They picked up 5 yards last time. Now they double it and get 10 here.
Another catch for him there on this drive, Brandon. And it looks like they're going to utilize him out of the backfield any way they can. And that time they pick up a first down. So now on defense, do you assign a man to him and try and cover him before he gets going?
Only a yard of the completion. It's second and goal.
Well, offensively, that's the mismatch that you want. You want to force a linebacker to try and cover your back out of the backfield, out in some open space. But linebackers nowadays, they run like backs, and they take a lot of pride in covering. What a nice play he made there in the open field.
And he's got it. It's caught for a Packers touchdown. Aaron Jones, a 7-yard touchdown grab. And the Packers will take the lead here in the final minute of the first half. And Johnson's extra point up and good. And the lead is up to 5. After the touchdown on is Pat O'Donnell to send this one away. And here comes a return from a few steps into the end zone. And he's only going to make it to the 13-yard line and no further. The Saints offense on the field, ready to get their drive started. And the ball backed way up. So thinking with this amount of time on the clock, probably just sit on it, and we'll see these two teams go to the lockers.
Yeah, I don't think you want to overthink it in this situation. Either side of the ball, just go ahead and finish up the half and get on out and talk about it.
So after the incompletion on first, now second and 10. Jameis to throw it. Olave over the middle. And he goes down at the 26. A pickup of 13, and that last play began at the 13. First down.
One of the selling points at the in route is against the quarterback, a really nice sight line to his receiver, and almost on a direct shot, able to throw the ball to the middle of the field and have a great chance of success as they did on that play.
Winston now to throw on first down. Packer pressure, and down he goes. Now we'll get a quick timeout called by New Orleans, number two, as they'll stop the clock with 12 seconds to go in this first half. Sacks, a growing theme in this first half. This is second and long. Another try after the first down sack. Winston, he's going to air one out. This is intercepted. Picked off by Darnell Savage. And the Packers are going to take possession of the football. Charles, they're so close to halftime there. He threw the interception out of that. You do give it to them in press territory as well.
They're going to push it real hard to try and get something more on the board on their side of the ledger right before the half. Looking at it with 20-20 hindsight, though, might have been better to hand it off a few times, hoping to get something to break instead of putting the ball in the air and, of course, putting the ball in jeopardy.
Johnson's kick is good, and that will do it for this first half. So we've reached halftime here on opening weekend. As we'll send you down to Orlando, and we check in with Jonathan Coachman for our EA Sports Halftime Report. Coach. And we welcome you back now. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon, getting set for quarter number three here. We'll see if week one fatigue becomes any kind of a factor as we are back underway in the second half. Taking in at the three. And they'll start this drive just across the 30. Pretty nice work on the return. The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. Hey, Charles, they've got the lead. Put your coaching hat on here now. What's the game plan for the second half?
I think getting the running game going a little bit more, because I thought in the first half they didn't get it moving the way that they would like. They had success throwing it. But I think these first couple of drives, they'll want to get those running backs going and give them more opportunities. And I will guarantee you that those guys were lobbying for them in the locker room at halftime.
Here's a throw to his running back. It's complete.
They certainly had success throughout this contest getting him the ball in the passing game, and there he picks up another first down. Whatever they saw going into this one, they've been able to capitalize on it, and no adjustment has been made to take it away.
Rodgers now on first down. Sideline throw, it's complete. And a nice job there of keeping the toes inbounds. A gain of 8 there on the play. And it'll be second and a couple. They fake the give. Now Rodgers. No, he doesn't have it. Maybe some alligator arms there going over the middle. Third down.
Well, no surprise there. He was looking for one of his favorite targets again as soon as he left the pocket. But the coverage was good downfield. They got right to the receiver and helped prevent that completion.
After the incompletion, here now, third and two. Rodgers again now. And he will not be able to hang on through the contact. It's incomplete. The coverage strong, and now it's fourth down.
I see the surprise in your face there, partner. That is a rare incompletion from him. He's been on point this entire game.
He has percentage completion-wise way up. Not that time.
Number 50, and you block over here. 4.
It's Rodgers. It's a shuffle pass, and it's complete. And he is going to have a Packers first down as they manage to convert. And that'll keep the drive alive. Give them credit. They knew what they wanted to dial up on fourth. They executed it for 9 yards, and the offense stays out there. Into the red zone. It's Rodgers. Touchdown, Packers. Max Williams from 17 yards out. And the Packers are looking good here in the season opener as they're able to extend their lead. And Johnson's extra point up and good. And the lead is up to 15 now. After the touchdown, on is Pat O'Donnell to send this one away. The Saints offense on the field, ready to get their drive started. Well, the opposition laid down the challenge and opening drive touchdown here to start the second half. And Charles, now you feel like this group needs to get an answer because this all of a sudden is a two-score game.
Yeah, you're right about that. What was a small, manageable spread to overcome? A little bit more daunting now. I think you're exactly right. Pressure is on because you don't want them getting the ball back with a chance to really extend this lead out.
First down, Winston. There again is Thomas. They've gone to him a lot. And they'll get this down to around the 47-yard line. So into Packer territory now. Here's first and 10 at the 47. To throw is Winston. That is hauled in by Michael Thomas. And he'll go down, but not before getting this inside the 30. Jameis now on first down. And he'll get this one underneath to Kamara. And they're going to get this down to about the 17-yard line here.
Just about every quarterback is trained to really look downfield first before you come back and make a nice, safe throw. And in this case, that's exactly what he did. Found his running back, let him create some space, and it turned out to be a nice play for the offense.
And the Saints are going to have first and goal coming up as he's out of bounds right around the 5-yard line. First and goal, and they got to be thinking a chance to get right back into this football game. Again, it's Winston. That is caught by Olave. Touchdown, New Orleans. A 5-yard touchdown catch, and the Saints are able to cut into that deficit. This time, the extra point up and good. And this is back to an 8-point game. After the touchdown, Lutz to kick it off. Taken in at the 3. And he'll get it up across the 20 to the 21-yard line. About set to get this drive started. The Green Bay offense at the line. Pretty important third quarter drive for them. Momentum has sort of shifted the other direction after that last touchdown as they nurse this small lead. He'll air this one out deep for Davis. And Rodgers intercepted a third time. It's the Honey Badger, Tyrann Mathieu. They tried to take the deep shot there, but this defense up to the task.
And a lot of times when you air a ball out like this, if it does get intercepted, there's going to be a lot of space out there to set up a return. And remember, you've got 5 big offensive linemen out there playing on their feet in open space. Not a skill most of them possess that allows for extra yardage on the return.
And they'll work from the 29 on 2nd and 6. Off the play fake, Winston. Open man is the tight end, Troutman. And he'll be taken down at about the 22-yard line.
And the tight end is certainly a position built to move the chains because they can control space underneath. If they've got good hands, then, of course, they're a dynamic target. But one other thing is that right in the sight lines of a quarterback on just about every play, and that makes it easier for the quarterback to pick him out and deliver.
Throwing on first first down, but this one winds up to be incomplete.
They certainly thought he had an open look beyond the first down marker to his receiver, but they just couldn't connect, and that will send them back to the drawing board.
Forced out to his left. And this will be well too low for him to bring in. It's incomplete.
Well, the connection they've had has been excellent today, but not on that snap. I think he was asking just a little too much as he extended that play. Hoping for one more completion with it.
Now they face a third and 10 after back-to-back incompletions. Now Winston. And oh, Jameis intercepted a third time. Picked off by Jair Alexander. And the Packers are going to take over here at their own 22-yard line. The one side gets an interception, but their defense comes on the field and picks them right back up by getting a pick of their own.
And I think you saw the same thing that I did, Brandon. As he ran off the field after making that play, we saw his quarterback seek him out and offer a personal thank you.
And his pass is intercepted for the fourth time today. Picked off by the linebacker, Demario Davis. And he will take this one home. It's a touchdown. So a dangerous pass over the middle into zone coverage, and it bit him hard.
And what's really difficult when you throw it in that direction and versus that zone, that means the linebackers have gotten to their spot, gotten their heads back around, and they can see the quarter.
And now he's going to go down. Big sack and unable to tackle. So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six, and now the kick is away.
Taken in at the three. And taken down just past the 20 at about the 21-yard line.
The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. Now they've got the lead here getting late into the third quarter. And the passing game for them, it's been terrific. We've seen that. But the rushing game, almost non-existent.
And with the lead and trying to finish this game off, they need the running game to come back to life. They need to get sparked that way, take some time off the clock, and keep the ball away from their opponents.
We are through three quarters here on NFL Kickoff Weekend. We'll return with more after this. This is the NFL, and it's on EA Sports.
Here's second and a yard.
From the shotgun, a give to Jones. And he'll be brought down shy of the 40 at the 38-yard line. That one, a first down pickup of 8. Rodgers now to throw.
He finds his receiver, Watson.
And he's going to get a solid gain of 9 before being brought down. Second and right at a yard. Throwing again on second down. Rodgers, a complete once again to Watson. And this is going to be another first down as the tackle's made at the Saints 42. Now Rodgers. Open man downfield is Davis. Down inside the 10. Touchdown, Packers! 4 touchdown passes now for Aaron Rodgers. And the Packers will add to their fourth quarter lead. And Johnson's extra point. Looking good. And that makes this a 9-point game. The touchdown on is Pat O'Donnell to send this one away. Takes it at the 7. Well, a dangerous return man showing it here. Still going past the 30. And they finally stop him, but not before he's inside the 15. A terrific return.
And that's the type of return that puts a tremendous amount of pressure on the defense now. They've got to go out on the field almost like it's a sudden change, almost like it's a turnover. They've got to go out there and try and stop him.
Looking for Thomas. He's got him. Touchdown, New Orleans. A great effort there. Already his second touchdown here in this opening weekend. And the Saints have made it a one-score game again here in the fourth. Lutz good on the extra point. And now things get a bit more interesting here in this fourth quarter. After the touchdown, Lutz to kick it off. And this will not be returnable. It's out of the back of the end zone for a touchback. About set to get this drive started, the Green Bay offense at the line. And they've seen their lead nearly extinguished after that last score, but bottom line, they are still on top with the football, and a touchdown on this drive would really put them in position A. But now a throw on first down there, but it's incomplete.
I think he's got to be careful not to force anything into coverage right there. There weren't really any throwing lanes, but the best part for him, he's got second and third down to fall back on.
An incomplete pass leads to second and 10 from the 25. Here's Rodgers to throw. And his throw here is incomplete.
Well, you most certainly don't want to go three and out here and get the football right back, because your friend, Old Momentum, he's wondering if he should change sidelines about right now. And if you don't convert here, guess what? He's going to make the trek to the opposite side, and all of a sudden, you've got a battle on your hands.
So back-to-back incompletions, and that has him staring at a third and 10. Rodgers going to throw. Flushed out right. And look at this. They get the turnover they needed. It's intercepted. Picked off by the corner, Bradley Roby. And the Saints are going to take possession of the football. Just week one, but already plenty of intrigue with the games going on. And this one no different as we come up on a first and 10. Meanwhile, Winston's throw caught by his receiver, Hill. And he'll head out of bounds inside the 10. Mark it down at the 9. And the question now, how do they want to work the clock here on first and goal? A field goal would give them the late lead. A throw there, but that's going to wind up incomplete.
Well, sometimes an incompletion is the right play. And he showed that he's learned from his earlier interception on that throw. Instead of forcing it, he just tossed it away.
Another shot from the 9 on second and goal. To throw, Winston. A quick throw knocked away. It's incomplete.
His back has been a dependable safety valve. Games are went back to him, and his first read was covered. Just unable to connect, so the play results in no gain.
Third and goal, Winston. And a big loss here as he's taken down. Rashawn Gary in there to get him once again. That's two sacks for him now here on opening day. The kick by Lutz is good, and they have taken the lead here in the fourth quarter. So the drive here ends with a field goal. It does give them the lead, but this one's still certainly a long ways from over.
It definitely puts a lot of pressure on your defense to hold the lead, right? They're happy to have it and happy to be out there trying to do so. But I know as a former player, in the back of their mind, they're thinking, why don't you score the touchdown and seal this thing?
The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. And they really need to forget about their last time out, the turnover that led to a field goal. So now they try to regroup, trailing in the final quarter. Obviously, they'd love a touchdown, but three would suffice. Call it a gain of 4 on first, and that'll make it second down. To throw, it's Rodgers. Setting up the screen here, Aaron Jones. That one, a first down pickup of 8.
For a second there, I thought that might break big. Screen pass, looked like it was
was coming together. Looked like there was an opening. Still, ended up with a solid game.
Now a first down carry by Jones. And he'll grab a gain of 5 out of this up to the 41-yard line.
Oh, that was a thing of beauty right there. Look at how quick those blockers fired off the line once the ball was snapped. That was an O-line on a mission, all in sync. And the defense is lucky that play only picked up 5 yards.
From the 41, Rodgers. This one swung out here to Jones. And they're going to get this up to midfield.
That was a pretty favorable situation there. What would you call that? Second and manageable? Smart play, too. Didn't force it downfield when he didn't have it. Just checked it down, let him get the first down. That's exactly what he did.
And he's got some space here. And he'll be taken down with a first down as they get about 14 out of that one. And we go to the two-minute warning. 49 yards rushing now on 8 carries for him so far. Line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10. 88. Shotgun now for Rodgers. Gets this to his running back, Aaron Jones. And they're going to get this down inside the 20.
And here we are in the fourth quarter, partner, and watch them drive for what would be a go-ahead touchdown. And you and I both know, this is where you need a quarterback who can keep his cool back there. Not just for himself, but to keep the rest of the team relaxed, too.
All right, so they got that one, Charles, against the center.
And let's remember how difficult it is for the center, because remember, he's got to snap the ball to put the play in motion. And sometimes you got that big guy on your nose. You got sometimes where he's coming at you at an angle. It's a difficult job for him to snap the ball and then execute his block.
After the penalty, it's Jones. That's a gain of 6 on the first down run.
I like the call there because that was one to take time off the clock and get them closer to getting out of here with a W. In the mind of the play caller, all you want to hear is tick, tick, tick.
Jones again on second down. He is taken down at the 21 after a short gain of 2. The Saints going to call the first of their timeouts. It's just their first. They've got 2 more to use here in the final stages. Rodgers. Caught on the right side by Jones. Well, this is going to depend on the spot, but it's not a very generous one. He looks to be about a yard or so short. They'll get 11, but still a little short. Fourth down. And passing yardage-wise, now up over 350 in this game. Pretty nice performance.
Definitely that, which usually means you're putting a lot of pressure on guys trying to cover. If you're a defensive back, and they put over 350 yards on you, you've had a long day. The key to everything, if you're doing it without throwing interceptions or turning the ball over.
All right, so time to reset here. It's a huge kick there, gives them the lead, but they've got to be careful that their celebrations aren't a little too premature.
You're exactly right about that, because there still is time for the other guys to run a few plays and get into field goal position. So this defense is going to need to come up with one final stop if they're going to get out of here with a victory.
The Saints offense on the field, ready to get their drive started. And last time, able to get 3. It's not what they wanted. They wanted 6, but they got at least something. They mustered something out of the drive.
They'll take it. Just, I like the way.
And that's intercepted yet again, and that could be the backbreaker. Picked off by Eric Stokes, and the Packers are going to take possession of the football. We talk about making winning plays. That is a winning play at this stage of the game to come up with that interception. Huge.
I like how you identified that, because
guys. Most people think winning plays are the offense trying to get it done. In this case, nursing a lead, they found a way to make a play on that side of the ball and maybe finish things off.
Charles, why didn't they just take the knee there?
You're asking the question that I'm asking as well, because we've seen a lot of football where coaches decide maybe they get a little greedy. I don't know if they're doing it for stats or for what reason. We've seen it happen in college. It happened in the NFL. The miracle of the Meadowlands. All they had to do was take a knee and the game was over. The Giants ran it one more time. Philadelphia picks it up and wins the game.
What year was that?
1978. I think it was in November.
The city always a little extra excitement for week one, and one of our early window games here in week one on a Sunday comes to a close. Good to be back in the booth with you, my friend.
And it's good to be back in the booth with you as well. And we know that not everyone's going to start the season 1-0, right? Half the league is going to have a loss on their record. But everyone's going to have to build off of that opener. And how many coaches tell us every single year, you make your most progress between week one and week two. We'll see how both of these teams progress the rest of this season.
So for Green Bay, a win's a win as they eke out the two-point victory to take the season opener. And they'll get to stay home again next week as the Tampa Bay Buccaneers come to town. Meanwhile, for the Saints, they go down to defeat here in the opener. And they'll try again next week at home against New England.
That my Brooklyn, go see Shy Rock, Southside, see 12, 9, 11, grrr, to the reality, we still outside. Mine on the riches, hard in the trenches. You can't throw dirt on the underground, we thrive in it. Ghana boy stocks on the rise, Charlie, this flex, no, they ready. See, we wouldn't ride nobody with, we the ones who started with it. Translation, Yanni had to buy, Yanni had Yanni hits. This goes so hard, even the ops go with it, uh-huh. That's how you know we lit. Grrr,
gemstones from the dust, big dog with a leash, where's the love in the streets? on my heart on a beat. See that blood on